but
he's crazy.
I mean it. He was a very lovely young man.
Oh shit!
Suffered that very
I'll catch you! I'll find you in the basket.
And that's what he does. I see you!
What happened to him?
I don't know. I believe your father knew him well back then.
Wait, father. Your father was a good man. He offered me a job, the first I ever had. And he arranged it all, although he was not obliged to. He paid it out of his own pocket, because he had been a friend to my mother. And when she died, she paid all the expenses. So don't ever call your father stupid, especially around me. I won't allow it.
What do you think of all of this, Maria? That's not for me to say, Master. Mother already told you about father's job. And oh, I'm tired of hearing about father's job.
Who are they?
I don't know, but it's not as quiet as nice as mine.
And where are all the girls? And the mothers and grandmothers?
Perhaps they're living in a different time.
What's your name?
Hi, I'm Shimon.
What are you doing here?
Wonder Rob, you have to be sent to Auschwitz to oversee the camp.
Yes, my brother. I will not fail you at the last minute.
What are you
doing here? She brought me here.
After all.
What is going on? Are you eating? Have you been stealing from the fridge? Answer me!
I've never seen you in my life.
You will polish these glasses.
One day, Mama told us that we couldn't live here anymore.
That happened to me too. And I hate it here.
We had to move to a different part of the home where all the soldiers put my mother, my father, my brother, and I all in one room.
All of you? In one room?
Well, yes. A total of one room.
So, Jen, whatever happened to your father?
Oh.
My father, he's in.
Switzerland.